Okay, everyone's ready to pull time out. Don't forget the flask and pre-pot.
Oh shit, I haven't eaten or drunk or anything. Whoops. But I can do that while we pull worst case scenario.
It's straight in the middle circle
Five,
when the fight starts.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Focus blast. Fisk up in. Focus blast incoming, surely. There it is. Oh, sorry, no, it's not. Now it is, here it is. Checking set of eyes. Passing shockwave array. Shockwave. Sorry, focus blast. Bloodlust, please. Use your second pots and the boss is about to take increased damage. So finish off the ads quickly. I focus the boss. Ignore those ads for now. Just let the tank pick him up. Wave coming, we'll switch to the ads now.
Hit me up, please.
Rest moon. Focus blast. Focus blast. Bring down the ads there, quickly. Focus blast falls straight away by shockwave.
Can rest stone and take.
Focus blast.
Yeah.
Focus Blast incoming shortly. Now it readies. Shockwave should be incoming shortly. There it is. Focus Blast. Focus Blasting coming now. There it is. And after this, he's going to take increased damage. So if you've got any cooldowns, save him for like 5 seconds. Shockwave. He's taking increased damage, so kill him now.
Job.
My timers are absolutely fucking terrible for this boss. How was Bigwigs? Is anyone watching Bigwigs? Yeah.
What,
oh my god. A fucking. I'm using Bigwigs. So inaccurate, it's insane.